Okay, welcome everyone. We have an epic stronghold today. So, let me put up the server here, and everyone can join us. Let's see here.
No, they can't.
Add title. Yes, they can.
No add to.
Alright, I spawn in the fire station in the corner in about 5 seconds, so don't shoot or pew pew.
Bang, bang. I should be in.
Come on. Alright, I'm in pizza.
Okay. Here we go. I don't know if I should count kills today or in this.
Sure.
Okay.
Why not?
It's going to be hard to do, maybe.
Alright, where should I put barricades?
Everywhere.
Here.
It's a pretty good spot here if you had a sniper.
Yeah.
Okay, so the password has been removed from the server and, can now begin some epic carnage.
Let's see. Can you drop a barricade for me?
So we are in the fire station in Clearview. So
all this back room look weird. Alright, should I put more somewhere?
Can you put one over here, inside?
I'm coming inside, one sec.
Or drop it, and I'll put it. And jump
here somewhere.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. All too much weight.
Yeah, I hate when I can't pick up some pieces of wood. Ugh, they're starting to come in.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Good. And,
That's a Dutch guy.
The, server information's been given out now to the... to there. Somebody can, spam it in, if somebody wants to spam it in chat, that would be awesome. Okay. Here we go. I'm liking this.
Well, this place was great until barricades went everywhere.
Now it's all wrecked.
I can't see anything now.
Okay, well, so this is our epic barricadum. Let's see here. I better switch to night mode, I guess, for a little bit. So we're at 389. Figure 9. Okay.
We got one vicious person hunting us at the moment.
Oh, awesome. Okay. Well. Damn. That's work calling. That's okay. I can multitask. We're very well barricaded in here, so.
And Marcus is dead.
What? I believed you for just a split second, and I'm like, what the hell? I didn't even hear myself die. Because I was looking at my other computer over here, processing an order.
Character is Marky, by the way.
Marky Dragon, right? No.
No.
What am I?
Are you a Screwy McDougal?
Oh, yeah, I'm Screwy McDougal.
Alright.
This is actually one of my farming characters. So yeah. I actually have two farming accounts now. I have one that does nothing but meds, and I have another that does weapons and other supplies. So I park them at like my meds guys. I park them at med centers with a giant backpack until they're completely full, which is a lot of meds, and then run them back in. Either that, or I'd have to buy them from players, and I don't want to do that. Well, I don't have the money to do that.
Yeah. Another player just came on. I'm Artemis.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Two more. I hear shots.
Yep. Awesome. I'm ready. Don't know what I'm ready for, but I'm ready for it. Man, I can't believe how we have this place barricaded in. This is so freaking awesome.
Ooh, I heard another shot. That was
Well, that came
from our right, I believe.
Huh.
It came from south side of town.
This is awesome. I love this. I think we're gonna die a few times. The only problem with the guys on the back wall here, if that's where we're spawning in at, then, yeah.
Got one.
Oh, nice. Already?
Oh. He spawned in on top of the roof of the White House. What a dumbass. Not even allowed.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm marking one down. Make sure we shoot the zombies that are trying to break down our barricades. Or that we take care of them.
I was looking at the White House and someone just spawned right there on the roof.
That's funny.
Ha 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 ha. I agree.
So when you guys
die in the White House as well.
When you guys die, make sure you announce. Damn, where is this guy? I think we're gonna have some barricades broken down somewhere. Outside. Yeah. Yep, they just broke a barricade. They just broke a wire.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah. So weak.
Yeah. I don't know. I can't get a shot on this guy.
Where is he?
He's outside, out to the right.
Oh, he's hitting the riot shield. He's dead.
Okay. Yeah, they can bust down those riot shields and everything. I watched it happen while I was setting up yesterday. I'm like, oh, those zombies can't get through over there. Yes, they did. Oh, Camo says he's coming for us. Woohoo! Okay. Come and
watch
get
out.
Us.
He might be blending in.
Yeah.
There's another zombie at the front. Not attacking at the moment, but...
What the hell? There's another guy on top of the roof of the... what's that? The restaurant, and I see flash at White House. There was a guy on top of the restaurant.
Okay. Boy, some of you are adventurous and going out, huh? Not me, man. I don't want to die.
Someone just shot a flare our way. From restaurant side, another one.
I'm gonna show someone what I'm made of. I got a flare gun on one of my characters.
Oh, I missed. He's shooting at me. Yeah, he's at the White House.
Okay.
Tell him to say hello to Obama for me.
Hey, is that... No, doesn't look like a player. It's It's just about light enough for me to change the view. Okay, so come and get us, folks. For those of you that are watching, QR
in. Let's go downstairs in the White House now.
Gaming Arena. We're in Clearview. We've got some presents for you. They're wrapped in lead. I don't know what he's looking at. You know, gonna shoot a barricade there, Mr. Pizza Master?
Ooh, I hit him. He's buying restaurant now. Why the hell didn't he die? I can't see him anymore. He went to the side of the restaurant. I can't see any further.
Damn it, I threw that wrong. I was trying to throw it outside of the area here. Oh well. Okay, so come on into the arena. Oh, by the way, there's a lockbox full of booty, full
of
loot.
He's in front of the restroom.
You got him?
Yep.
Damn.
2 out of 4 shots are hit.
Not bad.
Well, could be better. Oh, shots at spawn or something. Lake, maybe.
Okay.
Thing with the fire station, if you have so many entrances and ways to go here, you have to look at every direction. Lol, there's another guy on the White House again. He's on the roof. Someone else wants to shoot him?
Yeah, we can't let you have all the fun. Where are you at that you're able to see this?
At the boxes at the back where you jumped to the med center.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he just jumped down because there were a bunch of shots.
Yeah, well, I'd jump down too. Okay, so come get us, guys.
Oh, he's at the back of the White House.
Stronghold.
I'll see him again, I'll shoot.
Clearview. QRNN Gaming in North America is the server.
Hit him. Oh, he didn't die. Damn it. What the hell? I hit him again. I saw the blood spatter. He didn't die again.
And you're hitting him with a...
Laser.
Laser?
What the hell? I hit him twice.
Tankish Sly Jesse is here, yes.
Hello.
Spawning back in.
Oh, you died?
I don't have the chat up
yeah,
at the moment.
Yeah, you killed me.
Oh. Okay, what's your character name?
No way, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, you're in.
Oh, that was Modern Mofo says, take that, no way. All right, well, that's the first of us to go. No way, you're so good. How could you be first? Maybe you're the biggest risk taker.
I went out, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I only got 3 blazer shots left.
Well, we got 16 people on here so far. So.
I hear a zombie coming on the side.
Yeah, I do too.
I want you to take out before he kills more riot shields and stuff. Yeah, he's still at the back of the garage. He's jumping the fence behind the little shed. Oh, I mean the White House. Oh, he's shooting at me. He's trying to.
Wait, take out the zombie.
Oh, that sounded close.
That was me.
Oh, wait, you're taking out the zombie.
Yeah, and I used a lot of ammo to do it. Damn, 6 shots. What the hell? That's what I get for being on auto.
That, there's a house out there that I swear was never there before.
Oh, really?
Who's this next to me?
Yeah.
Do you see the little shed behind the...
Yeah, he was jumping in front of the door.
Yeah. I think there's someone at the other side of the wall. Alright, there he is. See him guys looking around.
Someone behind the police station.
Yeah, that's the guy I'm talking about.
Killed him.
Wow, that was a nice shot. I just saw him in the door opening for a second and he got him.
Yeah.
Can you hear some zombies coming? Got a good 18 amount of people in here at the moment.
So, Joe, I take up your offer. Come get me. I have a feeling we're just going to lose that barricade out there. We're going to keep...
Yep, we lost one.
Yeah. This is probably the most epic stronghold I've ever seen. So I'll give everybody a tour who's watching.
I placed a wood shield back. That was my last one.
Okay.
You still see the guy, Major?
No.
He went behind a tree or is he just went somewhere?
Yeah, I think so.
So...
Oh, there he goes. Oh! That was dumb. The second he stops running, I shoot right in front of him.
That was smart of him.
For him, yeah. For me.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's on this side, Marky. He's behind that RV.
Okay.
He's, I don't see him anymore. I think he went to Red House, maybe?
I don't see any feet over there or nothing.
Yeah, he might have gone to the Red House one.
So everybody, this is our most epic stronghold. Whoever thought we could take the fire station? No way suggested this and I thought it was crazy.
Yeah. Now you see.
Yeah, yeah. Well, for how many, you know, how
it's
much...
It's possible, it's just a lot harder.
Yeah, yeah. Well, that's okay. We need a challenge, right?
So where's this guy?
Red House number one somewhere. Huh? Are the guys still at White House?
The chat room is talking, the Skype group, and they're saying for everybody to throw in flares and lag us out.
Someone is going berserk with a gun.
Okay, they're inside of the clinic, I think. They might be shooting at each other out there.
Well, there's gunshots in the somewhere around the clinic and gunshots in the woods.
Yeah, that's what I saw. I saw the flashes in the clinic. Okay, well, for the
episode. Are you just gonna lay me outside? Oh, you got it. I'm yet to see one of you. Come on, guys, where are you?
Okay, so this is I'm gonna do a little recording here for the replay on YouTube. Hello, everybody. I'm Marky Dragon, also known as Marcus Eikenberry in real life, and this is our mega stronghold. Let me give you a tour. Basically, we've taken over the fire station here in Clearview, and pretty amazing. We have got this place all done up. So, if you're watching this live, you can come get us. But otherwise, if you're watching this on YouTube, sorry you already missed the event. But, you know, follow me on Twitch, and next time we do it, you can be alerted. So, we're holding the whole place here. And, in fact, we've already gotten a couple of kills. It's a private server, and come join us. Boy, I wish there was just a little bit more action. I'm ready for some more action. How many people have we got?
We got 22 at the moment.
Yeah, yeah. Let's. It's a 50 pop server, so come on in, everybody. And
look, there's one. He's at the water pump.
Okay.
Ish. The water tower ish. He's behind that fence. Oh, he had an M4 semi or a pistol. I'm pretty sure it was an M4 semi there.
Oh!
Red house.
Yeah, you just got nailed.
Crap, my blazer. I'll take it, mine is empty anyway. I got an extra clip as well.
Hey, I grabbed the blazer, somebody needs it?
Well, I'm down the one bullet.
Okay. Actually, if you jump up there, there's a guy in the red house, and there's a guy at the direction of the water tower.
I dropped it.
Can you take it for now, Marky? At least they're closing in. Gosper, as soon as I shoot one bullet now, it's gonna reload your clip.
Got one.
Nice.
I need help. Someone just shot me in from the back, and I'm stuck outside now.
Gosper, what do you want me to do with the clip? Can I use it or not?
You're stuck outside?
Oh, I'm making a run for it. Oh, I'm at inside. Ugh. Someone shouldn't have me in the back.
I have reports that Camos is hacking.
Who's Camos?
I don't know.
Number 9 on the list.
One drop from death.
I'm not convinced that Camos is hacking from the chat. Just somebody, it's two other players that are here to attack us, killing each other.
Invite Shark Tank.
Number?
I found it. Shark Tank, right?
Yeah, Casper, you want that clip back or can I use it? Your mic is off, back. Man.
Give it back.
Marky, here's your blazer.
Yeah, come on over to the lockbox. I'll drop it here for you. There you go.
Thanks.
not even pick it up. There you go. Take the scar.
Damn it, I missed. One right behind here. Alright, my blazer's empty, so I'm gonna drop.
Mind if I grab something out of there, Marcus?
I don't know. What does Brian have to say? Brian's watching. This is Brian's lockbox. Although the whole world knows what's the combination now because they've seen it.
Oh, and, really?
Yes.
Can I get some water out of there? And some food?
Goodness. Okay, let me see what we got here. What do you need, Jesse?
I need probably 2 bandages. Big ones. Or some small ones. Some more small ones.
Hey.
Oh, just chip shield.
Yeah. Dropping them because, that's what, Lisa was saying she needed something.
Yeah, I think she said she needed water. Oh, I picked up one of those. Here you go. There's a water under me, Lisa.
I'm shooting in the back.
Okay.
Thank you, Brian.
Stop dying!
Oh, I made a jump kill with my blazer.
Well, one blew up. What did you do?
I jumped and shot blindly and I killed him.
Oh, he got a bunch of hit markers, but he didn't die.
That was awesome.
Yeah, there's another one there.
Oh, I don't see him.
He's at the same side, only closer to you. Also on the side of the fence. It's on the right side of the fence. But I have nothing to lose anyway, I'm gonna run around. Maybe I shouldn't have said that on the stream, but...
Okay.
There's something on the ground down here.
I got him, but I'm hit by zombies. So add another kill.
Okay. Got it. Needs more action. I need somebody to shoot at. Nobody seems to be coming in the front. They're all going to the back.
Alright, I'm going back around.
Sorry, I got the most powerful gun in the world. In the game.
The flashlight?
I'm gonna shoot him. Who's at the front there? Unique? Oh no, he's gone past.
I'm going at the front now. I'm at the front of the fire station. Don't shoot. Coming in. I'm in. All right, dropping 2 guns here that are empty.
Here we are, we're gonna shoot him. Unique's gonna die.
No!
Oh.
Ow! The hell.
That actually didn't hurt, did it?
Yeah, I'm half health.
Really?
No.
Yeah, flare guns don't hurt. They just blind you, but...
Sniper guys, the guy behind the RV, a little bit in the woods, running to the right towards PD. Almost at the back of PD.
At
the back of PD.
That was blind. How can I miss that?
Yeah, I have the same issue. Coming. Who keeps Skyping on me, or is that someone in the studio?
Oh, it's me. I can turn that off so we don't hear it. I'll mute that, maybe. There we go.
Oh, I don't mind, but it's just every time I hear it, I'm like, is that me?
So we still have one hostile at the police station?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, kill that zombie that's right in front of you. I want him breaking down those barricades.
He's gone.
Okay.
Looking for a pistol. So, don't they have an attack animation on it, or...
What?
They just break it down by running at it.
Oh, yeah. But they... I think they do this the same animation as when they hit a person. Like a swing.
Oh, okay, because he was just like running.
Oh, then he was just stuck. Oh, he's in front of the fire station now. He ran to the front. I saw him from PD crossing.
Me too. Oh.
He's somewhere at the front. I just don't know where yet.
I see him. I see the gun in the wall.
The wall? All towards PD?
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna run out the I'm gonna run out the front door behind the fire station. The fire truck. I'm out.
Yeah,
He ran back across the corner. He's at the side of PD now. Obviously, he's listening to us, so...
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm going back.
Oh, he's right around the corner. There's one on the corner here.
Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, because he was on this corner first, and then he went to the second corner.
Well, it's just... He was just behind here. I just saw his gun poking out.
Hey, so
I think they're too scared of you, Marcus.
Got him.
You got him.
Nice.
Awesome.
Where was he?
Yeah, on the back.
Wow, I see his stuff. Well, I'm gonna try to take that MTV then.
You gonna grab his loot?
Yeah, I got his MTV.
Oh.
Is his name Amira?
He loves how we ESP so hard.
Oh, well, I'm...
Oh, there's a guy here. Not anymore. He's right in front of me, like 2 meters.
Did you have to use your ESP to hit him?
Yeah. I had
to. At 2 meters?
Was that our sniper?
No.
Oh, I'm dead. Saw it coming for me too. There's one.
You're dead?
He's not on the hill, but he's just to the side of it, running from the safe zone. He's got a blazer, I'm pretty sure.
Where did you die?
Out the front.
Get your stuff then.
I got a scar, an empty blazer, large backpack, and a bunch of other crap. M4C.
You got a second guy with stuff, or do you need that to be back?
Oh no, you can, I'm dead, you can take it. Believe me, if you die, I take your stuff. You're never gonna see it again.
Fair enough.
Yeah, that's how I roll too.
Anyone needs a medium backpack?
Just drop it if you don't want it. I'll probably take it when I get in.
So let me give you a shout out.
It's empty, is that right?
Let me give a shout out to Brian. Thank you, Brian, for providing the server today.
Thanks, Brian.
Says TS Desiree in chat.
Zombie's gone.
Boy, I don't know that I brought enough food and water with me. Now that
my water is almost out.
Because we're not dying fast enough. I expected to be dying a lot.
Too good.
A lot more.
Yeah, our competition is not good enough.
Yeah, I could use food.
Food?
Yeah, water for me.
We're gonna run out, and what we're gonna have, I guess we're gonna have to log into the characters or something.
We're gonna die from starvation here.
Yeah, that's funny. Okay. Okay, over at the locker, I'm gonna drop some things.
Oh, I'm gonna get some water then.
I dropped two bottles of water there. Someone's got a cap gun. Ooh, we got another player. Is somebody inside the house with him?
Let me know when you're inside.
I shot him once with the blazer. He didn't die.
Did the other one came back already? Who died?
There are two guys in the red house.
Who died just a while ago? With the large back, was it Jesse?
Yes.
Are you coming back in?
Yeah, I just can't find the server.
URNN?
Yeah, that's just already.
Remember.
What?
Oh, it's because I got password protected on.
Password protect? Oh, yeah. It's not password protected anymore. Okay, there they are at the door.
What door?
The door of the red house number one. Front door.
Alright.
Alright, I'm logging in at a set spawn location.
Okay.
I'll tell you my name when I'm in, when I can remember it.
Pizza Master looks to be the leader.
Yeah, hold on.
Yep. Well, he's not in yet.
Okay.
He knows every type of pizza.
He's the master.
Not so much action yet.
I know.
I'm surprised.
Come on, guys, come kill us.
Yep, that mine just crashed because I alt-tabbed.
Alright, I'm gonna do a quick med run.
So there's still people in the red house number one, as far as I can tell.
Yeah.
I believe so.
Alright, I'm going back into the fire station.
So you guys in the stream that are seeing the stuff here with the lockbox, there's a whole bunch of stuff in there for you.
I don't even know the password.
Yes, well, it is 4738.
Okay. How did they found out? What, did he stream while typing it in or something?
No. I just showed it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Welcome, Brian.
Yeah. Well, Brian.
Yeah.
Are you back from work? You gonna join us?
Yep.
Oh, I sweet. Can. Sweet.
Yep.
Come on in.
Okay.
I'm glad you could make it, especially since your
Who's
server.
Inside? Who's inside?
Shit. Yeah, somebody just got me. Camaros.
Got it.
Brian was just
a bunch of stuff, too.
Alright, I'm coming in. Second time.
Yeah, if they don't have an arrow, shoot them. You know, unless they announce they're coming in. Damn.
I'm coming in to set spawn location.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna lay down as soon as I get
inside.
Anyone
needs Locke's backpack, and there's some stuff here.
Yeah, including a nice gun with a C-Mag.
Spawning now?
Oh, he just picked it up.
Invite. The end of this desert. But I cannot move.
What?
Try jumping, crouching. Z, stuff like that. The only other thing I can do is take the barricade out for you.
Yeah.
Want me to take the barricade out?
Yep.
Alright, watch out then. Gone.
Okay. Thanks.
There you go.
You have to jump once because your legs are still like...
Hey, I'm coming in. I'm Screwy McDougal.
Just jump once.
I'm coming in as
well. No, wait. I'm Dung McDigger. Yes, this is Dung McDigger coming in. I should right, be behind the... I should be in the spawn area.
Yeah, same here. Third time's the charm. Alright, what's my name?
Sniper Jess.
Sniper Jess.
Someone else just spawned on top of you. Dung McDigger.
Yeah. Okay, invited you all.
Well, thank you, good sir.
Alright,
I'll have a meet.
Whoever just spawned
you.
In, there's some loot here. Get it. Large bag, whereabouts? Bunch of guns.
Whereabouts?
Here, at the front entrance of the fire station.
Kamos is hacking, I tell you that.
Okay,
if,
Brian,
if you, yeah,
can you take care of him?
What's the name of him again?
Kamos.
With a bunch of X's in front, isn't it?
Okay.
No. Yeah.
Okay.
Who was that shooting?
There's a guy here on the backside by the barricades.
Kamos is gone.
Thanks.
Oh, that was Kamos. Andrew.
Yeah, I'm looking.
My blazer is there, on the floor.
But there's a guy behind the barricades, I can't see him from this spot.
Front or back?
Back. Where my dot is at. He's very close to me. I hit him once. Oh, I'm dead. There's a shitload of loot.
I hit him.
Alright, I'm getting back dead. My other character.
He's still alive.
Yeah, there he is.
Ah.
Where's this guy?
It's like scooters.
Red house number one side. I'm coming in now, don't kill me. I'm spawning in the fire station. I'm spawning
your
in
name?
The back now. Unique. I should be in about 10 seconds.
My name is Mr. something.
Yeah, he's
someone. Right on.
You got him?
Yeah, I kind of just shot through the,
Oh.
Through the barricade.
Yeah, the barricade's down now.
Game fight, mister. Perfect.
Gotcha.
Number 16.
Mr.
I'm still
Perfect.
On someone's weapon on the ground here.
I see someone.
Yeah, I gotta get my loot back. It's all in the corner.
Got it.
Oh, shot on someone.
Wow.
Can I have my large backpack back? Whoever just picked it up.
But there's a medium there.
Yeah, I know.
Give me a sec.
Thanks.
Not on that. I need a helmet.
There's an helmet over here. Inside.
Inside, alright, thank you. Ooh.
Miss.
Looks like he's shooting the sky.
There's a guy behind a small grocery store.
I'll take the zombie. I'll take a zombie.
Left or right side from grocery store?
He's behind it. I cannot see him anymore.
Okay.
Well, I don't think we're going to run our weapons at the moment. The ground's full of them.
Cover me. Yeah, good.
We can just loot all of our victims and keep going. Hopefully they bring food. When you die, bring food and water. Let's see, how many people we got on here now? We got 19. Oh, we got somebody, number 19 is PvPing Marky.
Ooh, there's one out the front, just behind the pickup truck.
Copy. He's down.
Got it.
Lol, I just got there and then he's already dead.
Damn.
Zombies are eating him now.
Yeah.
Where did he die?
Right by the pickup.
Directly on the street.
Oh, I see the zombies.
Is that one of us with the little pea shooter?
Does anyone need the invite?
Pizza's inviting. Oh, it's not you talking.
Mm-hmm. You gonna try and go out there and get the loot? Is that what,
I'm not sure. I'm like, if I run out, I die by a sniper or something.
Probably.
So I'll come out with you.
I'm at 19 out of 20 kilograms, so I can't pick up much anyway.
Well, Jesse's out there.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody's shooting at you. With a pea shooter. Oh, they hit you.
That wasn't very nice.
Yeah, come now. Come now. I'm covering you.
It is meds. No, I don't shotgun.
That's funny.
Get the stuff?
Yep, let's go. Thank you. Go as much as I could. Have a nice forward grip.
Well, I have enough meds for a bunch of shots. Got 7 painkillers and 17 antibiotics.
Oh, could I have some meds? That's what I went out there for.
Yeah, I'll drop it on top of the luck box.
Alright. I don't need that many. Thank you.
Well, I'll just take it. I got 17.
17? Where'd you get them all? Holy cow.
From all the guys that died.
Wow.
If anyone needs meds, I reckon I'll leave some on top of the lockbox in case anyone actually needs them. So there's two up there if you need a antibiotics, I think.
Take now. One.
Who's shooting the M107?
There's someone near the pharmacy.
Pharmacy. Okay.
Oh. He's right behind the fire station. He's inside.
Oh, he's inside our building?
Yes.
Okay.
Can I...
There we go.
Yeah, whoever's next to him, watch out, man.
Did you just kill him?
Got him.
Nice.
Good work.
He's gone. But he did hit me.
Oh, there's someone up on Snow Hill.
Someone where?
The hill.
Like, I don't have a sniper,
you know,
so
where to sit up with a sniper. He was aiming right at me. You know, I'm just gonna bring a sweep back here. You know what? We might actually end up with more loot than what we came with.
Oh, those look like they're dropping out of your pant leg there, buddy.
Yeah, I was picking stuff up and putting it back in the lockbox so it wouldn't disappear.
Yeah, well, the lockbox is not infinite, so only keep really valuable stuff.
Oh. Yeah, watch out if you go outside again, because there's someone up on top of the hill.
Okay,
well,
in the back?
Some of the snipers get him now.
Yep.
What?
Wow, a couple snipers.
There was one sniper exactly right on top of the hill when I was out there.
The front or the back entrance?
The back. You know where you used to spawn in Alpha?
Yeah, yeah.
Can anyone reply on the group chat?
The group chat.
In game?
What webcam do we use?
I don't know. Chat in game.
In game. Okay. It's 4738. So 4738, and if somebody gets in here and gets it, they're gonna have all kinds
of
epic loot.
Stuff in here.
Yeah.
Way more than I thought.
I'm thinking that it'll be fun to set. If those stay up forever, we should take over some place where we like to do strongholds from time to time, and we can put several of those in there.
Can you change the password of the lockbox once you put it down?
Nope.
Possible.
Yeah.
Marcus, you have hell coming.
Yep.
Oh, gay man.
Oh, we are smart enough to team up. Okay. Well, guys, team up. Come assault us together as a group.
And die together.
And die together. Just make sure you're single file so that when the first one falls, the bullets start hitting the next one.
Yeah, Marky, we're all USPs, man.
Oh, yeah, no, we kick hackers. If anybody's hacking on our team, we kick them.
Okay, I see somebody coming from the woods.
Where?
Way back, past that red house.
Pedro?
Yeah?
Is it a player up on the hill, on the left side of the garage, back entrance? You're going to my position here.
Yeah, I can see him.
I can see some zombies running out the front in the open field where the playground is. Zombie out the front of us. Yeah.
The playground? You said?
Yeah, you know, the playground just out the front. Just to the right, out the front, if you're looking out the front.
Oh, I hear shots from somewhere around there. Oh, he's at the ATV now. He's running towards the post office. Yeah, he's already gone. Somewhere around the post office.
Twitch chat says he's coming for us. Mr. Nick Three Rules.
We've had a lot of those saying that.
Yeah. Yeah. And you guys keep falling down once you trip and fall down once you get here.
I hear a bunch of shots.
There's a scar out there.
Oh,
so tempting.
Need some cover?
I reckon I can risk it. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. Too much weight.
Blazer just shot out of the White House.
Yeah, he shot me, but I'm still alive. I need some meds.
Are you out of meds? I got a bunch here.
There's some in the box, too.
Come to the locker and I will heal you.
How much more?
I'm full now.
That's not me. I'm dropping stuff. Alright, try number two.
Well, what about the guy that was shooting at you? Oh, it despawned. It despawned. Oh, now we got a zombie coming.
Oh, kill it. Where are you, Mr. Zombie? Oh, right around the corner where I'm looking. Of course.
Okay. Hey, we got 31 people here. Sweet.
He's in front of the White House. He's running to the alley now. He's at the fence of the closed down parking lot. I can't see him anymore.
Steve Jai says, are you guys waiting for zombies to come? No, we're waiting for you, buddy.
Where are you, buddy?
Yeah, so server's listed at the top of the screen here, QRNN Gaming Arena. And we are in clear view at the fire station. We invite you to come and kill us. We want your lead in our head.
Here at the firehouse, we start the fires.
Yeah. How funny.
I reckon that pea shooter sounds awesome.
Sounds like a little 22.
There's a zombie going towards the medical center.
Yeah, someone just shot from the med center as well. I saw a flash inside.
Did anyone kill that sniper on the hill?
No.
Oh, there he is. He's right in front of us. You see him? He's trying to aim at us.
What, on the hill?
Watch out. He can probably hit you through the crack of the barrack, so watch out.
Are you talking about the one on the hill?
No, I'm talking to the...
Wow, this is so exposed over here to the hill.
You're like right in the crack of those two barricades. You can shoot through that.
I see him. I'm going to kill him.
I don't see one.
I don't see
Come on, buddy.
He's gone.
There's somebody in there. I see him. He's sitting by the window right there, like he's getting ready to jump and shoot.
There's one. There's one in the medical center.
Marky, what the hell are you doing there?
Well, I'm just waiting for him to pop up so I can shoot him.
One sniper on the hill and you're dead.
I know. God, wreck all my fun. I know, that's so unprotected over there.
Yeah. Oh, he's saying, I give up. Can I be your hostage?
Oh.
Sure, drop all your guns and come in here.
With your hands up. Param, yes, please come over to the front door. Nobody shoot him, okay?
He has to drop his weapon.
Yeah,
door, otherwise I will shoot him.
No guns.
If he comes in with weapons, I'll shoot him. I just pooped.
come on over. You can,
I have three hamsters to feed. Dude.
Now, just as long as you know how we treat hostages really well. So.
Right, Marky. I remember a certain specific episode which lasted 15 seconds.
Yeah, come on over here and you can be my hostage. All right, come on out. Okay. Who will take care of me? Marky will.
What about Marky's wife?
Nice, Rick.
Marky's wife is not good with hamsters. I'm just saying shit, I'm kidding. Third one doesn't like fishes. Well, maybe fishes like him.
Yeah, piranha. Okay, so come on out. Come over to the front of the fire station.
He's probably just trolling, though.
Yeah. With no guns in your hands.
Or in slots. What the hell? A chem light just spawned on top here, but it wanted to stand up. Then it fell down.
Oh, interesting. Maybe that's right over a spawn point.
Was that the sniper on the hill I just heard?
I didn't hear something.
Where's my hostage? He says he's coming. Okay. I want to see him come around the corner, and I'm going to go meet him at the door.
He's so going to stab you.
Okay, he's coming out. He's coming out. Come over to the front door here.
Sorry.
Yep, don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Yep. So.
Don't put a gun in your ass. You won't be shot.
Come on in. Okay, come on back in. Back in, let him in. Come on in, guy. Okay, head into the center. Let's go. Let's go this way.
The second he's in the middle, he'll pull out a Mossberg and kill us all.
Yep, come on in. No, this way, yep. Now, down on the floor. Down on the floor, buddy. Right there. Okay. Down on the floor. He's not listening very good. There we go.
Yeah, he is.
Okay,
it takes a couple seconds for him to hear it.
Yeah, okay. So, now...
Do
now
we do, do like a grand style execution all in one row and shoot at the same time?
Okay. Everybody come over here.
Let's stand in a row.
Everybody come over here. And
stand in a row.
Okay. So, come on, guys. There you go. Okay.
All right. Guys, zero weapons.
Sorry, guy, but it's it. This is it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, that's funny as hell. Who got the kill?
Oh, I don't know.
No idea.
He didn't have anything on him. Good job. All right.
He did shoot at me, so...
He did?
He had something originally.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, shot? There's one at the medical center. I just ran out there to go see if he dropped his things over there. And there was a guy there, I was like, nope.
He's not replying, ooh, we'll kill him.
He's getting hit.
Okay. Well, Parham, thanks for the entertainment. You'll make the highlights reel.
Yeah, where's the guy at Met Center that was shooting?
Zombie coming.
In the entrance.
Entrance, right?
Yeah, they got aggro inside the... Oh, they just shot him. They're right at the front.
Zombie.
Yep, they're right at the front there.
Someone can get him real easy, but if I say how, then he'll watch out.
Well,
I'll type it in a group chat.
There's bickering going on about people shooting each other in the woods on the way here.
Those monsters.
Alright, read what I typed in the chat. No one wants to do it?
I guess not.
Then I'll do it.
Oh, someone's got a shotty.
Ooh, bunch of shots now.
That looked like it was either on the side or in the medical office. I saw the flash. Oh, what's happening?
Don't know, but there were a bunch of shots.
See, I think the problem is that everybody's just killing each other before they can get to us.
Yeah. We gotta totally, you know, next time we should get the teddy bears to attack our stronghold and get them all together or something like that. Oh, okay,
yeah.
We got player behind.
I'm killing Marky.
Player behind the, they're behind the police station. Sorry. I couldn't think of what I was gonna say. They're behind the fence, what's behind you? The police station.
Fire somewhere.
I know, no. You get down, everybody.
Yeah, there's a shotty in
the... still shooting at Mossberg here.
Yeah, there's a Mossberg inside the... medical center.
He's shooting at people inside the med center. I saw his flash go in. One just killed the other. Bunch of shots
I'm pretty
fired.
Sure I killed someone.
Oh, you killed one?
Yeah, just at the front.
Nice.
Well, that's right. We got to update. We're at 401 kills now and two hostages.
How many?
401. I mean, that's just the stream total. So, but we got hostage number two.
Oh, that password
was fun. So, somebody else wants to be a hostage.
Lockbox, someone.
4738.
Force, yeah.
Thank you.
Why would I pay $50 for this game? It's only 15.
Yeah, 15. Well, he's legendary though.
Oh. You guys killed my twin brother, Perim 14412.
Oh, he wants to come for revenge.
Ooh, there's a guy. Oh, missed. He ran across from Met Center to the garage. There's another one. I got one, I think. Or someone else of you got him.
Whereabouts?
There's still someone there. I saw flashes. There's still someone in the garage.
The garage.
Yeah, across the Met Center.
You could take my blazer in the back, Andrew. It's on the boxes.
Oh, you died?
Yeah, Milky something Prime.
Was it a sniper or what?
Yeah, sniper.
Have to make space somehow. Yeah, I'll just put some of my guns in a lockbox for now. Let's see, the last item in there is custom Grillia, so everything after that I put in. Oh, lockbox is full.
Oh, there's another death up here. Yeah.
Seems pretty quiet at the moment.
There's a blazer up here, somebody.
Yeah, I'll take it. I was just making space.
Okay.
It's Casper's.
Okay. I have to process.
You calling back, Casper?
He says he's coming in, this other guy. Says to not kill him. I'm not ready for this. I have an order I have to do. I have to make
Casper,
a call.
Are you coming back in?
Call to Germany, I think.
I think his mic is off again.
Got it?
Checked.
The one in the garage is down.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, nice. Does someone have space for Casper's laser, then I'll run out and go see what he had.
I might have space.
Which one is you?
I'm coming out the back here from the corner.
Alright, I'll put it in the back.
Where?
Yeah, in entrance.
Oh, yeah, there.
You get it?
Oh, no, too much weight. Let me see if we can chuck something in here.
No, everything, the lockbox is full. I put my two guns in there. Anyone else can pick up the blazer, otherwise I'll pick
it up. I can try.
Alright, I'll drop it here. Next to the lockbox. Dumping.
I have to drop something. I'll drop some antibiotics.
Well, I can hold on to those for you.
Yeah. Damn. I can't pick it up.
You drop so much stuff, I still can't pick it up.
There you go.
Alright.
Can I pick up two antibiotics, please?
Sure.
Yep.
Alright, someone cover me. I'm gonna make my way to the garage.
Thank you.
Med center is clear.
Forgot the password again. Boy, I'm horrible at this.
4738.
I think I might just chuck the meds in there. Yeah. Oh no, that's completely filled it.
You mean it weight wise?
No, don't
take
worry.
Take a gun out. One. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, the last two guns are mine, I just put them in.
I think if we need to, we can probably get out the chocolate.
Well, we're always running out of food, but yeah. And you can take out some handguns.
Do you guys need any guns? There's what is here? K-style custom Guerrilla, Mossberg, Grumini 14, Masada, AK-74, Mossberg M4, Jericho, and another Mossberg.
Just bring whatever you can. Just drop
well,
it.
Well, I'm already full, so this is still left on the floor.
No.
Can you fight number 17, Epic Norway?
Alright, I'm running back.
Gotcha. There's a zombie killing our barricades.
Alright, I'm back in.
24 people, where are you?
I don't know which one has your blazer. Someone has it.
Somebody just ran. Two guys just ran. Oh no. Just one guy following by a zombie just ran behind the garage.
Who has the blazer?
I have the blazer.
The guy in the garage had a blazer as well with two shots. Yeah, he's probably picking up the rest of the loot. Oh, I just crashed.
Yeah, I was having some random crashes today.
Did someone just shoot?
No.
Okay. Can someone go to the front entrance of the fire station? I'm like right in the open.
I'm at the front of it at the moment. Marcus is protecting that safe of his life.
Alright, there should be an invite unique.
Someone's making a daring move.
Yeah, I'm back, sorry about that.
They're back.
Got him.
Good nice. Work.
There's a bunch of loot there. Oh, I almost crashed again. What the hell? Can
almost,
someone invite me?
How do you almost crash?
I did.
Oh, I'm sorry. Got it. I didn't see it because I was just spawning in. Well, I almost crashed because my screen froze and then it came back. Well, I thought I was going to crash, but it didn't.
So those of you who are just joined us, this is our Epic Stronghold. Come get us. We are on server. If you search North America for QRNN, you will see the server. And we are in Clearview in the fire station. And the lockbox is full, and the combination is 4738. You're welcome to it. Here, you want to see what's in it? Let's see here.
Yes, I do.
4738 unlock. And let's see. We've got bandages, med kits, 27 antibiotics, some guns,
a few magazines.
Yeah. Yep. Well worth your time if you want to.
A working TV.
A working TV, yes.
Yeah, videos.
Right? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Pornos.
Oh, yes. Now you're just going to get everyone coming in.
Yeah, porn in the safe. Who's going out there? Let's see. It's you, Andrew, huh?
Yeah, I'm looking around.
Go feel this, Eddie. We're all eager for some action. Action that's not in the safe.
There's still a bunch of loot here in the garage.
How many people we got? We're down to 25. Have we really killed that much competition? Woo!
Was that one of yours?
I got one right in front of us.
Wow. Oh,
CGX XL.
There's one in the red. The red building. If you want to shot him.
There's one in the red building still.
Yeah, number one. If okay. Unless these guys shot him, he just shot at us.
Yeah, only one gun for 16 if anyone wants it. I'm full, so.
Whoa.
Oh, Mike just said CJX is in Clearview. Thanks, Mike. I already got him.
Ooh, we've got an opening. We got a major opening in the back here. Zombies knocked it down.
Huh? Oh, no, I shot through that. There was a person there.
We have a riot shield in a lock.
Oh, that was Zex that we just killed?
Yeah, I killed Zjex.
Oh, cool. So, he must be watching.
That just blew lots of zombies in the forest at the front. Whoever's at the front with me, watch out.
He, unfortunately, was the guy that the hackers made an example of.
Yeah, he got the...
deleted his characters. He got them restored, I understand. Twice, yeah.
He got the characters... he made the characters.
So...
And he got some kills and a bunch of guns from donations. And the day after, he deleted them again. There's a guy in the woods smashing zombies.
Yeah, going after him.
I think... I'm not sure if he had a sniper, but... He had a wild gun that pulled quite a lot of zombies from a fair distance.
Still see him, Casper?
Yeah, he's gonna die. he shot me with the sniper, narcotics. Lol.
Did you have a sniper as well?
No.
Where's your sniper then?
Someone has it.
Pizza.
I didn't get it back yet?
Yes, I do have it.
I see one in the forest.
Got one.
Nice. And damn. The zombies just started eating him.
Wow.
I need ammo.
Do you still see him, Casper? Is he still there?
What kind of ammo do you need?
30 round.
Standing?
Yeah.
I got him.
Damn,
he
where
just
are
ran
you?
Around the corner, I killed him. Plus 4 rep again.
Me. I'm at the lockbox.
Here. I think I got an extra on me. There you go.
Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff here if anyone wants it. Into small grocery.
I would, but I don't have a large backpack.
There's a large backpack behind small grocery.
I'm coming. I am coming.
Yeah, I'm coming back in because I'm completely full.
What's your name?
Alright, I'm back in.
Hey guys, I need to take a break for 2 minutes. Be right back.
Never to be seen again. What's a Maslow?
Fight number 22, cousins.
All right, I've put 3 guns in the lockbox.
Okay.
You can use them if you want. The last 2 M4 semis and the M4, the last 3 ones. If anyone needs it, you can use them.
There's 2 automatic rifles out here. If you want to come back. I can't pick him up.
I'm still completely full. Oh, there's a guy in our parking lot. Watch out. He just jumped the barbed wire there.
Yeah.
He's in the back.
Who's the group leader?
Pizza.
Can you fight number 22? No.
I don't see him anymore, he's somewhere around the backing lot.
going back up.
Okay.
I'm back in.
I'm back.
Oh, welcome back.
So, Zex, do we need to bring up your stream? Are you streaming as well and, you know, showing the death that's about to come our way?
Nah, he's not in the server.
He's not?
He's DJ. Oh, yes, he is.
Okay. 16. Okay.
DJX XC.
Okay. Well, we should, I don't know if I can pull him up. My laptop
let's
will
go
crazy.
Snipe.
Let's go stream snipe him. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's not really my style.
It is mine. You know it personally.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Where's that?
In the fire station.
Dessert?
Get out the door.
You just shot me in the back. Oh,
I
shot in the back.
Man, yeah, I shot you in the back on accident. Damn it. You got me too. He's good.
Yeah,
he's right there at the door. Sheldon Cooper, now he's at the front. He's at the roll up. He's out in front of the fire truck. He's going around the backside. Or he's still out there in front. I can't see.
In with my other character.
He's at the back, he's at the back.
Oh.
Wow, that guy did pretty good. Oh, he's inside, in the center. Did he kill all of us?
Mm-hmm.
Did he kill all of us? I mean, he's...
I'm coming in the spawn spot.
There's somebody at the front. Okay, it's one of our own guys at the front door. Yeah, I'm out now.
Pete, are you still here?
Yes, I'm dead.
Okay. Okay, that guy got us good.
Yeah, I'm dead again.
I just spawned in dead.
There's two insides.
There's one at the spawn location. And they just jumped out.
Okay, so, if we spawn in right now, what's gonna happen?
We are dead. We will die, yeah.
Shit. Nobody else left in there?
No.
I am.
It's all up to you, buddy.
Gaspar, where are you at? You're still in the group, but I don't see you.
I'm on the other side of the lake.
No!
Yeah.
What for? Oh my god. Do I have any other characters that are outside?
I got 5 minutes on my first character coming up.
God, are we gonna have to go in and assault our own stronghold? Oh my god.
One guy came in and killed us all.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome. A surprise.
It's awesome.
There's zombie aggro. Oh, there's a guy here. Got him.
That's so it's one. Safe for us to come back in now?
I think there's another one.
This was a guy outside. There's still a guy inside somewhere.
Okay, I'm not coming in yet then.
I just shot by accident. That was smart. Oh, I'm dead.
Huh.
Okay, sorry about that. I had to talk to a customer. You guys still there?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Damn, what are we going to do? Okay, so are we coming in from the outside then?
Yeah.
You're going to try and assault them? Okay.
Now let's take it back.
Okay. Well, I don't know how successful it's going to be for me with streaming. But... Come in.
I need to wait 11 minutes.
Yeah, I just went ahead and paid. I only had 7 minutes left, but I went ahead and paid. So, do we have anybody? We have no group leader then, either, do we? So
Casper's the only one still in, but he was at the lake.
Okay, well, Casper, I guess, is the group leader then. I'll be coming in with Screwy McDougal.
Okay.
Oh man. Oh, they're all, did you see chat? They're all wondering what the So, is he cleaning out our box, I bet? Damn.
Well, he can't pick everything up anyway. There's way too much stuff.
Yeah, no, he wouldn't be able to, but okay, let's see, I need a group invite. Screw McDougal near the top of the list.
I mean.
Okay, I see another player out here, also on the other side of the lake. Is No Way... So No Way's our only guy in, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Now, do you have the...
Should get in the group.
Yeah, do you have the group? Or... Oh, wait, you wouldn't have the group when you're the only one. Shit.
Yeah, Casper should make a group. Or Marky, doesn't matter now that they see the amount of users.
Yeah, well...
I can make it, too.
I'm okay. Coming in with Captain okay. Banana.
Yeah, somebody make a group. Screw McDougal, number 3, thank you. I see the invite. Okay. There. Yeah, I don't want to shoot our own guys. Trying not to.
They're saying ZJX is looting our box now.
Okay. Well, I'm coming to take it back, buddy.
I mean, invite me. Captain Banana.
Alright.
Bit of a...
Invite going Superhuman. On there.
Oh, he's getting shot.
Somehow I'm a constable. All that killing made me a constable.
I hear gunshots. Is that any of you?
Yeah, CJX just killed someone. He's okay. Getting shot at again. He just killed another one.
CJX?
Yep, he's inside the house.
Oh, okay.
He has a 6R556 with 3 C-Mags.
Oh, you're watching his stream?
Yeah, he's saying it's my stronghold now.
Well, it may be. Here we come.
we've got someone who's very bright in our global.
The problem is they can see me on the stream and they know that I'm coming. Sucks.
Yeah, well, he didn't kill me.
Well, he wasn't watching your stream.
He didn't kill me. Someone on our own team did.
I didn't kill you. I just shot you in the back of the head once.
Yeah, well,
you were still...
Desert or desert.
Yeah. Desert.
Finish me off.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, all that bouncing around
all
in front of guns
doing
that
was
are shooting.
Things in the lockbox.
He's putting things in the lockbox.
No, that's what I was doing.
Oh.
And I got killed by you guys.
Yeah. Well, obviously we didn't want anything else in the lockbox.
Well, ZJX is still in the meth center. He's in the corner. And he got the 3 C-Mags and he got a blazer and some other stuff. He has Winchester ammo, I see. Yeah, he knows you're coming with 4 people. Someone's telling him your stream stuff as well.
Yeah.
That's because they need help. Heard some shots.
Yeah, sounded like somebody got hit too.
Sounds like it's in the forest over that direction.
Oh yeah, around player there. Down. They're up in the trees up there. Fuck.
Whereabouts?
They're in the tree over there.
I can see.
I'm totally gonna get sniped out here too. I just used all my ammo. Oh, fuck. He just hit me again. Jesus Christ. Oh, they're right there. Fuck. I'm so dead. Oh, I can't seem to run anymore. Holy shit. Oh, that's right. You can't.
He's still in. He's in the right corner back. The line goes right to you.
Isn't that big bushy one over there, just ahead of us?
I'm inside.
Watch out, he's there. He's watching true to right you. He's already aiming at you. He's in your left corner now, in the back corner.
No, sacrifice myself. Keep it going.
If you look around that wall, he's in the left.
Oh, there he is. Okay, I see him. He's running out at me. Here we go. Damn it, he got me. All I had was this fucking handgun. Damn.
I'm not saying any tags.
Minutes and I can go back in.
What's the mood? Watch out,
there's two guys now.
Captain Banana could be over here somewhere, Ryan.
Cannot see him from this angle. Damn it. So. Okay. Well, I guess, hey, so
he's still around.
Yeah, is anybody can anybody else see his stuff? Where is he?
He's still in the med center. He's back behind those riot shields in the corner.
In the med center or in the fire station?
Yes.
Med center.
Fire station.
Fire station.
Fire station.
Okay.
Alright, well, I'm about 5 minutes to get there.
Okay, anybody else? Where are the other guys that were helping out? That were behind me?
I'm in Clearview.
Okay. We're all like 5 minutes away. We all decided to go.
I need to know once you've engaged with him.
Oh, my horse, he just crashed.
Oh.
And I had a zombie on my back, so I'll probably die.
I hit him and I hit one of his edge. Got one shot of the shotgun in him, but he killed me.
Damn.
I was trying to trick him.
Mm-hmm.
But I got right up to next to the building, and I ran over some of the stuff that makes loud noises.
Can you see where he's at now?
He's inside. Not sure where he is inside, but he's inside somewhere.
Okay, that didn't work too well. We've got more than one person in there, so
yeah, he's with a group of two or three.
Yeah.
I saw a
clan. I was hoping to spawn in while he was engaged, but they saw me. I mean, I just logged in dead. So
yeah, that's what I did before.
Yeah. Okay.
So is there still a group going?
Yeah.
Invite Unique.
This is funny. Who thought we would have to take back our own stronghold? Oh my god.
We just failed.
That's funny.
You know, the thing is, if we miss one guy and one guy goes in, he can kill four or five bull.
Yeah,
we're already screwed.
Yeah, and our team can just shoot me. I was only trying to help the team, just saying.
Invite Shark Tank.
Where is he?
Behind the RV.
Inside or outside?
Outside.
Oh, Z-Jax is dead? He logged off. I guess he just locked with all his stuff.
I would too. There's a lot of good loot in there.
Well, still, he's a pretty big streamer. He should stay in there and try to keep the stronghold.
Oh, well, was he? I don't know. We're coming back to get it. So,
who is Captain Banana?
Hold on. Who needs invite?
Shark Tank.
I'm coming in with Dung McDigger.
What's your number?
11.
He got kicked.
Shark Tank invited.
So the stream is saying that he was kicked. You guys have seen my screen the whole time. You never saw me go in and kick him, so he was not kicked by me.
Well, he's back in.
Okay, he probably just lost connection or whatever.
Yeah, that's what I reckon.
Okay, shit. Am I getting shot at already?
I spawned in and got killed. I don't trust any.
Alright, Captain Banana, where you at?
Inside.
Whoever spawned in, if you got a submachine gun, there's a guy like right there.
Station.
Yeah, I just spawned in. Damn it. I'm dead again. Oh, and he's dead. He was a lawman or something. He had a
camos green shield spawned in after me.
Ah, shit. Nice ESP. That's what he's saying. Oh, camos is in again. Now camos needs to be popped again. That's one thing about this damn thing is that you kick somebody, they're able to come right back in anyway.
Gosh, so you have a blazer on you?
No.
There's a guy on our right running down the hill. He's almost at the road. See him?
Yeah.
He's at the road now. He got a bunch of zombies on his ass.
I feel like we need to do some concentrated effort, but it needs to be not while I'm streaming.
All right, he died. He died from the zombies.
Zex did?
No, a guy that was running across the road.
Hey, Brian, can you ban Camos again?
Camos, yeah, okay.
Yeah. And just for the record, did you kick Zex?
Negative.
Okay, I didn't figure so.
Is he gone, Camos?
He was in there just a minute ago. He killed the guy that killed me.
I don't see his name on the list, so I guess.
Me too.
Okay, checked.
There's some stuff inside.
Yeah, I'm just... I can take one.
Take this backpack.
I need an invite. Major one.
Alright, Casper, let me look at the... He's still in the corner. If you walk him, straight on your left.
Alright, invite for our number 9 to be in. If anyone's later. Anyone in the group?
What's your name again? I can know.
Number 9, superhuman. Hey.
Okay, I'm coming back in with Scree McDougal. What, you guys don't like my names?
No, I think it's funny.
You know, it's redneck all the way.
Starting to run out of primary guns, so I've got shotguns left.
Oh shit, who's this right next to me? Williams 2? Don't know him?
I killed someone.
Okay.
No, we don't know him.
Okay, well, I just took his scar. Oh, and his life.
Watch out, Casper, he's hit you.
We've got a guy flying down, shoot. Near us.
Damn!
I don't know if anyone, Ogie, you got the message too.
Did he finish him off?
No.
He's like, no health.
I'm dead.
Wow.
What a lucky bastard.
Okay, I'm Scree McDougal, number 18 on the list, if I can get an invite. Gordon Lee? Is that one of our guys?
I invite you to.
No.
No?
No, shoot him.
No. Gordon Lee is the one who sent me the invite.
No.
I'm Captain Banana.
Okay, Captain Banana, can you send me an invite?
Yes, but I'm dead.
Oh, okay. So who's the group leader now?
There's no group.
There's no group?
There is a group.
Shit. I got somebody here right here. Where the fuck is he? He's talking to me in proximity.
Are you inviting? No way, you know.
Is he saying, "Dude, kill me. I'm nuclear." Is he what?
Dude, I don't care whether or not you're showing me weapons, you're dead. I beg you. Yeah, he had nothing. He wasn't lying.
I got him.
Goodness. But I couldn't have him running at my back.
Alright, I should be back in.
Got a bunch of...
Invite reviews. Unique.
What's better, a double or a Mossberg? Double shotgun.
Mossberg, I think.
Okay, let's see. Okay, Major One, thank you for the invite.
Okay.
And sorry to the other guy who said that he didn't have anything. But...
Oh, I don't... This one does have ammo. Did yours have ammo?
Yeah.
Brian Camos is back in, number 22. CAMMOS.
Okay, give me a second. Just coming back to the computer. unbelievable that I cannot ban him directly.
Yeah, for good.
Why? I would ban him if I could. I can only kick him.
Mm-hmm.
Only,
Wow, well, screw you, he's pretty far away.
Now, thank you.
I know.
Okay. Here was afraid running across ya.
So, I don't know if this guy was watching the stream or not. Maybe he was just, really just got the server selected based off of, you know, the random server stuff.
I got camos, he jumped back in and he spawned right in front of me.
I just crashed in the middle of shooting at someone.
And I got one shot it.
I can't believe I just crashed in, that's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Thomas back again, okay.
I hear some shots, but I don't know where they're coming from.
Can you fight number 12?
Coming in with mamas. Who's shooting?
I don't know, but that's awful close. I'm hidden in the grass.
Invite me. Mama's assassina.
Andrew is
Who do I need to invite?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Disconnected.
Invite me as well, yeah.
Crashed.
Alright, anyone else? Guess not.
Got someone?
I killed two.
Okay.
I killed that camos and one other guy.
Okay. So.
Got another one?
He's got another
one?
Wow.
Two down.
Nice.
And he tried to spawn camp me. And I killed him still. Wow.
They have three people in there, it looks like. I brought the stream up. So, Zex, I can't hear you, but I can see you now. Okay.
I mean, Major One. Meet.
Wow, there's a lot of barricades down. Holy cow. The place is torn apart.
Can I get an invite for Sniper Jesse number 4, please?
I'm shuttled downstairs in the supermarket, be right back.
Wow, I can't believe this is how far away I spawned. Spring Ridge.
Damn, trade up farm. Huh.
That's ridiculous. I was brought back to spawn all the way back here. Oh.
What?
Who shot you?
I don't know.
I just saw you dead.
I didn't
What's
hear anything.
Name?
Billy the Fag?
What the hell?
Yeah, I did not hear nothing. Just all of a sudden, bam.
I just watched the stream and I didn't see it come from in front of you.
No, I don't know where it came from. Yeah, I have no clue how I just died.
Tess, I'm stuck. That Billy guy, he says, I'm stars in a tree, he says.
Oh.
Then why are you fucking killing people if you're stuck?
And he's in a tree?
Yeah, that's what he says.
Yeah, well, that sucked.
I don't get why he kills people if he's stuck. If he's really stuck, then he shouldn't do that. I mean, if he glitched up, then that's not allowed, so...
Hmm. Wait, well, I'm gonna bring in another donation. Donate more guns to the cause.
There's a blazer here, Casper. You have room? I got one, plus 20 rep, what the hell?
Wow.
He was standing on top of the barricade.
Huh. Oh, you got Zex.
Oh, that's
CJ. I just saw it on his stream. Yep.
Nice.
You got him. I just watched you kill him. Nice, very nice.
Oh, he's saying I'm aimbotting now. Sure, CJ. When you get killed, it's aimbot. When you kill someone, it's fair. Get the fuck out.
Oh, my. Oh, my.
Nice, dude. Nice.
Yes, well, I wouldn't call that aimbotting. That's just another great player. That's the problem with this, is you can't tell who's hacking and who's not, and when somebody's good, they get accused of hacking all the time.
Well, I find when someone dies, they accuse someone of hacking. In fact, pretty much whenever I kill someone, when I'm just playing by myself, they shout out ESP, straight off. It's like, what? Just because I appeared behind you?
Someone's still inside.
Yeah, there's two people still in there. Oh, where the hell am I? Holy shit! Really? I'm at Springer Ridge. What the hell?
What was that?
It's almost all the way north.
That's where I spawned when I paid to get in.
Who's still with us and who is still in the fire station? Because there's still one there.
There's two in there.
I spawned exactly where you are, Marcus.
Okay, I need an invite. Dung McDigger. Last on the list.
You're pretty creative with these names.
Yeah.
The fuck? Yeah, someone saw
the. I got one.
I don't know from where.
I just shot 18 bullets with the FMP-90. That's how frequent it shoots.
Is there someone still inside?
Yeah, there's and someone outside. Still inside, but I he has a muzzle because he tried shooting me once.
Yeah, be careful. There's someone behind you. Got me.
Did one you get snipers?
Yeah, I guess so.
I'm getting death threats.
Getting death threats?
Uh-huh.
Hopefully in-game wise.
Oh, yes, in-game. Yeah.
I was like, what the hell?
Yeah.
We need to get that guy that's still inside, though.
Yeah, there's two inside, Zex is logging in again now. Oh, he just spawned someplace. He spawned down by Clearview. Oh, he just got shot. Demodenis shot him. He was spawn killed.
Nice.
Damn. There's
who
one
killed
outside.
You? Where is he at?
In the fire station inside, but outside. He's like in the barricades. The riot shield is in there.
Hey Lisa, you still around? We haven't heard from you in a while.
He's poking. You can see him.
Plus, I heard she was laying the spawn in when I was safe.
Oh,
that was quite a while ago.
Wow.
I get hit markers, but I don't hit him.
I'm going to wait until it's safe to go back in.
Really? Well, we need your help in, like, killing him. Okay. Well, I don't know when that'll be.
I keep hearing, like, a shotgun shot at me. Oh, there he is over there. Who's that?
Anyone needs an invite?
Damn it.
Anyone need an invite?
I'm dead again.
Yeah, me, Andrew.
Oh. Okay, so let's talk about this. We have not been able to make any headway because we're not working together.
Oh, not working together.
Well, you know, we keep spawning in and dying and getting kind of boring if you ask me.
I got one.
Whoop, Shemao, I think it is. Yes, I'm looking exactly right at you. You're in my sights.
So a red zone killed me. Whoever that is.
The house is ours. The house is empty.
The house. The fire station?
Yeah, fire station.
Okay. Alright, I'm moving in.
Oh, really? Okay, I can come in then.
Okay. Come in now!
Okay.
Okay.
Move!
Okay, I am coming in with Longhair McGee into the spawn point.
Alright, there was one person in forest out the front, so they're about 100 meters off. They had a shotgun. What's that in the middle of the street?
Okay.
Who just spawned in here? Is this all of us?
Longhair
yeah,
McGee.
Definitely.
Longhair
I'm
McGee's
just
me.
Spawn in too.
Spawning in too soon.
I'm right at the. I should be right at the spawn.
I invited
point.
You both. Yeah. Except first before you start walking. Who's the other one that just spawned in? Longhair McGee. Who's that?
That's me. That's me.
Us.
Oh, somebody right. just died.
I'm spawning in now, Captain Timo. In the corner.
Watch out, whoever's coming from the forest. There's someone around there laying down with the shotgun.
Don't shoot Captain Timo.
Okay.
Oh, we got the house back, guys.
That's amazing. Okay, well, oh, I have some stuff here, too, I can put up.
Alright, we've got 12-shot Scar here on the ground. Nice K-style for you, Miss Marky Dragon.
Alright, I'm putting the C-Max back in the lockbox. I got
Invite
the C-Max from C-Jax.
Don't kill me.
Name?
Captain Timo. I'm here. Don't kill me.
I'm looking for your name.
15.
Yeah, got it.
Success!
They don't have a bigger backpack.
It took long enough, but we got it.
I have a military rock.
Well, I mean, a spare one that I can use.
If there's a backpack in the stuff, you can.
Well, I have a large, but I need a bigger one because I'm already full.
Oh, sorry.
That's alright, I'll forgive you. I don't have a backpack at all. I've got a small one. There's quite a few guns around here.
Uh-oh, hostile. Right here at the front. Shit. Did you kill him? Where'd he go?
Whereabouts?
I saw him right here in the front. By the fire truck.
I killed him.
Good.
Oh, good boy.
Damn, I was just out there placing shit. All of a sudden, I see all this shooting.
Yeah, I really need a bigger backpack. I'm completely full.
Well, you gotta just put some stuff in the locker or something.
Yeah, anyone wants a blazer with one shot, I'm just gonna drop that one. I'll drop it here in the middle. Blazer with one shot.
Okay.
There's a large backpack here in the parking lot next to the van if anyone wants it.
Yeah, I need it.
Got one.
Nice.
PD.
What is PD?
Police Department.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
Oh, what was that?
I don't know, but that sounded like it hit right next to me while I was in the locker.
Can't get the zombie.
Got one.
Nice. Alright, there's a bunch
just
of more stuff here. Large backpack. Alright, there's some stuff on the side of the fire station, PD side. Large backpack, medium backpack, MTV Forest, helmet.
Roar,
that's
annoying.
Where I died. That's my stuff.
Campos, please, is saying we've got nice hacks. God, people.
I'm dead.
Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Well, the only way I could get shot is from the hill, so it must be up the hill.
Yeah.
Damn it, I had so much
I'm
stuff.
I'm stuck.
Oh, they're saying I'm hacking again.
Yeah.
Who's the Campos, please? I don't know where he was. I killed one NPD. Well, this was my last character, and I have to go to my father's place anyway, so... There's a blazer with two shots on the side of the fire station. And a bunch of other stuff. Tixar with the C-Mac in it.
Oh!
That was,
what just happened?
By the way, I put those two C-Macs that were in the lockbox, I put them back in. C-Jax had them, but I got them back.
It looks like Zex is doing a replay. Yeah, he's doing a replay of when you killed him.
Okay.
I don't know why. He was looking at it, probably to see if you were hacking.
Yeah.
So, Zex, if you're watching, sometime we should do a little collaboration, work together. Or bring your channel against mine or something like that, and we'll go head-to-head. That'd be fun. Actually, that's what's kind of happening right now, isn't it? Except we got everybody, we got all of my channel against me as well. Because now we got the stronghold.
Yeah, we got back. No.
Yeah.
Well, I think I'm gonna stick inside since that guy's got the sniper probably on the hill. Some bullets chucking out on the left here. Ooh, I don't know where that was. Watch out, no way, for the hill up on the...
Marky, do you want me to give C-Jax the info of TeamSpeak? He's saying what we are using to talk.
Oh.
There's some money in the center.
Yeah, I suppose, why not? Right. You have to give it to him privately, though. This can't
be
public.
Yeah, I'll send it in PM.
Yeah.
Is that any of us shooting?
I'm AFK for just a second here, I'll be right back.
Out the front parking lot.
Did you die?
Oh, I didn't.
When I first died in the medic center.
I'm back.
It's back at the front of the parking lot. Just behind the pickup truck, running across.
Got it.
Nice.
Wow.
Good work.
There's someone in the medic center. Be careful, dude.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, there's someone inside.
Oh, I got some attachments. Having attachments makes it so much easier, how it just zooms in automatically from third person.
Huh. Alright, Marky, he's coming in TeamSpeak now.
Hey.
There he is, TeamSpeak user.
Okay. Hello, Zex. How you doing?
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey. So, what's this taking over our stronghold, man?
My viewers wanted to see some action, dude. I had to give it to them.
I thought that was pretty epic. That was awesome.
Yeah, I always do that. You know, if my viewers say there's a good stronghold going on, I try for it.
Yeah,
how do I do push to talk on here? I never use this thing.
Oh.
Settings, options, capture.
Where's settings? Oh, settings are here.
In the top.
And then options.
Then on the left, capture. On the right side, up to talk and on.
I think you talked to many people about this, knowing it off by heart. PT. Shotgun.
Okay, I got pushed to talk now. Sweet.
Cool.
Did you rewatch the part where I killed you at the fire station? When you were on top of the barricade?
It was freaking crazy. Did you watch it?
No, I was still playing. Right when I died, they said you watched it.
Yeah, if you guys want to watch it, I'll play it again.
Oh, there's someone up on the hill. There's a sniper up on the hill.
But I shot like 8 or 9 shots.
Yeah, no. It was really lucky spread, but it felt like an aimbot. Like, if you watch it from my screen, you'll think it was an aimbot.
Alright, well, I didn't watch it, but are you going to put it up in videos on YouTube or something? I can watch it later because I have to go.
Well, if you open my stream right now, I'll show you.
Yeah, I have your stream open right now.
Did anyone get that Mossberg? Not the Mossberg, the sniper, Blazer.
I don't think so.
Oh.
Yes.
Someone just took some pot shots in there. Alright. Because I could have shot that guy before, but you know.
Okay, you ready to watch it?
Yeah, I'm watching. I see you on the truck.
There he is. I mean, I don't see him at all.
I'm looking, please. Too. Now, not everybody watch. He's going to attack us right here at the same time we're all watching his stream.
Yeah, because I'm in the back of the concrete fence, and as the second you jumped up to the barricade, I came out. Yeah.
Are you watching it, though? You see all the
Yeah, I'm watching.
Today?
Yeah. Yeah, I shot like 8 or 9 shots.
Yeah, actually, I remember you saying that.
Got him.
Guys, up on the hill.
Yeah,
I'm just
watching
what it felt like.
I see what you mean, but
the replay looks like an aimbot, but it's all good.
There's a guy up on the hill still.
Which first side? Time I got 20 rep though, so thanks for that.
Which side? Dude?
I never had 20 rep before. Crazy. Yeah. Anyway, I really gotta go. I gotta be at my dad's house in 20 minutes.
Yeah, sure. It was
hey,
good
Andrew. Yeah, it was great having you play. Thanks for joining
everyone,
us.
Yeah, good luck to everyone, CJX, Marky, and the rest.
Yeah.
I'll talk to you guys later.
Okay.
See you, man.
So, ZJX, am I pronouncing you right? Your name right? Is that how you pronounce your name?
It's Zedrex.
Zedrex? Okay. So, how does this stronghold rank in strongholds you've raided before? Pretty big?
Yeah, I like the setup. More than anything.
No way. Epic Cousins, who streams as well, he suggested the fire station. I thought it was a little crazy, but I'm like, okay, well, whatever your vision is, okay. So.
I'm coming back in your server. I'll try to make it in.
Yeah, yeah. You gonna attack us, or are you joining us?
Oh, no, I said I would join you.
Oh, okay.
I'll help you guys out.
Okay. So, we need to get your stream then coming in to take us out too, huh?
Yeah, you'll have my stream, my 200 people coming too.
Yeah, I don't know how many I got. 120?
The guy's not in the medical center anymore.
So, Miss Marky Dragon, you are the group leader. Aren't you happy
about
that?
Sorry, I was eating. No, not really.
Well,
there's heaps of loot out the front here, out front of the medical.
Sorry, so who am I adding?
Zex will be in a minute, he'll tell you.
Yeah, I'll be in like probably 40 seconds or something.
FMP 90.
Someone needs to watch our back.
Yeah, is there nobody in the... There's nobody in the back entrance? Okay, I'm headed back there.
I heard some shots from there.
Yeah. Was that you guys, or...
No.
No? Okay. That sounded like it was just right outside the fire station. Towards the police station side.
Marky.
Yeah?
Mike Man in the default channel wants to join in if we have room.
Yeah, we do. So... Hey, Mike Man.
Hey.
So, and who's... Robstadt? Does anybody know him?
Yeah, that's not a member of Teddy Bears.
It is? Okay, that's what I thought.
I got two people set up in there.
Okay, we got room.
Cool.
Alright.
There's someone in the sniper hill.
I'm gonna spawn in the front doorway there, the big door. Somebody's back in that corner.
Okay.
I'm gonna spawn in there, be Mike Man.
Okay.
Okay, I'm in.
Oh.
Where are you on the list? What's your name again?
He's getting shot at, it looks like.
It's ZEJXXC.
ZEJX.
Number 18.
I'll be spawning in the fire station here in the left corner by them barricades. It should be in like 4 seconds. Don't shoot me, please. Alright, I should be in.
On the hill. I hit one person in the fire station. Still alive. Didn't even want to shoot him. I'm looking for this guy on the hill.
Okay. How many people we got on the server now? Only 20. I think we need to invite some more people to the server.
Yeah, as soon as I get in, I'll release it all.
There's a P90 at the front, in front of the wall, if anyone's interested in it.
Whoa, somebody, what the hell was that? Somebody just shot right where I was standing.
Sniper with the Mano 7 from Sniper Hill.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I just stepped right out of there and I saw the shot right there. They just missed me. Yeah.
I'm trying to find him.
You know what? I think I'm gonna bring in my all in.
Okay. So those of you in the stream, come and join us. You see the server listed right up top. And join us by taking us out and trying to take it over. By the way, the lockbox here, the combination is 4738. And here's all the stuff that's inside for you. A few things. Come
I
get it.
I raided it earlier, so.
Yeah.
I took out the C-Max.
It's full again.
Oh, it is. Nice.
Well, not full of C-Mags, but there's one mag in here. But,
there's a P90 at the front if anyone wants to get it.
I don't think anybody's getting it. So, I'll give a shout out to the Skype group as well. Again.
somebody created a dual stream for us. They were linking it in my chat, and I guess you could link it in yours too. That way they could watch both of us at the same time.
Yeah. So, what happened with you getting hacked, buddy?
Pretty much the WarZ database got hacked, and mm-hmm. I accidentally showed my email one day, so everybody knew what it was.
Mm-hmm.
And if anybody knew your email, they could go into the database and search your email and get the password.
Yeah.
Like the hackers could. So, because I'm a major streamer, they just decided to hack me, pretty much.
Aren't the passwords in the database encrypted? You reckon they just brute forced it?
I guess not. Or... I mean...
No, they are encrypted. They're hashed. I saw part of the database. So the hacker sent me the part of the database, actually. So he sent me all of my own information, and I could see what was hashed and stuff in there and what wasn't.
Could I get an invite for 22 Sniper Jess?
I just got DC'd. Or, I mean, I crashed.
Oh.
Played on without zombies.
What's with the party in here? Is it not bright enough?
The flares actually make it kind of harder to see.
Yeah.
Can I get an invite, please? Sniper Jess, 22. 23 now.
Dakota's is in here.
Dakota's is here as well?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, so, wow. Should we get him in here too?
He must have got killed. He was on the list there for a minute.
What's up, Dakotas?
Oh, Baylife. Not.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to come kill me. I'm with them.
Who just died?
Okay, it's starting to get dark, damn it. I really like playing this light.
I'm number zero, invite me.
Let's see, 416 and 6. 416 and 2.
Yeah, I'm on their team
screen. I crashed.
So I'm gonna mute this for now.
Okay. Anybody watching the back still? Yep. That sniper's probably still up there.
Yeah, there's no more shots, I think.
Hmm.
Yeah, me and Dakota normally run a dual stream.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, we just happened to stream at the same time, so we started playing together. It's been fun.
Yeah. I've seen Dakota stream several times. I've watched it, so, I've thought about getting a whole bunch of streamers together and doing something epic. We'll just take over the whole viewership market.
Yeah, I'm always down for stuff like that. I love, streaming events. Oh, did somebody just get hit?
I got hit.
I saw blood.
So, if I may make a suggestion, when we have more flares and stuff, let's throw them out of the building. Light up the street out there or something.
Looks like you're having a good rave in there.
Yeah, flares make it really hard to see out, especially at night.
Yeah. The
can I get an invite again, please? Sniper Jess. I'm somewhere on the list, which I can't find.
There's someone in the garage.
Nine. Number again. Nine, please.
Someone be at the van.
Thank you.
Oh.
Where is this zombie? I guess we effectively took care of the fire truck by putting all that barbed wire up there, huh?
I'm loading back in now. I'm gonna be behind the what do you call it? Rod shields in the corner.
Okay.
Someone watch the back or back.
Because there's nobody back there.
Alright, I'm coming from the forest.
Oh shit, back door, back door. They're right at the back door. They hit me with a shotgun.
Did you die?
Yes.
Alright, somebody invite me, whoever the leader is, and I'll rush him. I'm number zero on the list.
So he has not come in. So he's still he was right outside the door. I was just heading there, and it's just right around the corner.
He has a Mossberg, right?
I believe so. One shot, he killed me.
Did you physically see him?
Yes.
Okay, so he is there.
Yeah, he was right in the doorway.
Do you know if he's left or right?
He was to the right. And I'm out. Damn it.
Yeah, I see him.
What server are you guys on?
QRNN. Search for QRNN.
Guy in the garage.
It's not up on your stream anymore, Marky.
No, he's dead.
Hmm?
The server name's not on your stream anymore.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll fix that.
Is that guy still in the garage, sorry?
Yeah. Yeah, he's got a blazer. He hit me twice.
Where is he? Behind? It's
the office side, somewhere.
Does anybody have
he's inside. He's inside.
Does anybody have a C-Mag and forward grip?
There's a C-Mag in the safe.
Oh, damn. You got me.
Is that you guys shooting the laser?
Yeah, me. Shooting the M107.
Mm. There's a lot of gear where I died.
Got him.
Oh, thank goodness.
He was just standing in the window. He wanted it.
Yep. Oh, there's another one.
Oh. Yeah, almost dead.
There's another one where?
In the garage, office side.
So he's in the front of office side?
Yeah.
Okay, so those of you watching the stream, server's listed at the top of the stream. It's North America. Come get us. We're in the fire station in Clearview. There's lots of loot
looks
in
like
here.
He's in the little room in the.
Can you invite? No way, no.
I'm just spawning in. I'm Chewy McSpitters.
Is he still in that building? The mechanics.
I'll see him.
I killed two guys here. One had an M107, but I only have a small backpack with me.
I haven't seen
I'm spawning
him, just
in.
Over here.
Invite hello.
Okay. Chewy McSpitters needs an invite. I'm I'm here in the corner, I just spawned in.
Invite hello.
Where are you in the list?
I'm number 17.
I've got an orb shooting at me. Not an orb.
Can I get an invite? I'm 12.
Guys, say in the forest at the front, there's someone with a blazer.
11. 12.
Robo zombies stat. Are chasing Robo him.
Stat. Cute.
Okay, who else?
Hello.
He's on the right-hand side of the tree. Second from the right.
Okay, can you say the, your name line. And the number you're at?
19. Hello.
Anyone see him?
Hello, kitty meow. You know, I was doing the stuff for the 30-day challenge, and I was really, really worried that for my 30-day challenge, somebody was going to say I needed to play the MMO, the Hello Kitty MMO, and that would, like, be the number one thing, and it'd be like, crap, I'm going to have to go in and be the most evil kitty and kill all the other kitties.
So what, you did a thing where people picked your games?
Yeah, well, more so just picking something to focus on for 30 days, you know, a sub-focus.
Oh, okay.
So, turns out doing EVE Online first, but then also working on another project that'll be disabled gamers, which probably a lot of them will be, like, disabled veterans.
I think those zombies actually took out that guy with the sniper out in the woods. They're just standing there. So,
if he shot and then he ran away, they go to where the shot was.
Okay. I'm in, finally.
Too much weight still, damn it. Oh, nice.
Well, you can't be serious. I just put down one of those post message things and it fell through the lockbox.
So it's under the lockbox?
Yep.
What, did you tell everybody the combination?
No, I was more using it for advertisement.
Yeah. Hey, I've got six SIG Sours by the roll-up door here. They're all full ammo. If anybody needs secondary weapons.
Someone in PT. Probably the same guy that shot me before.
Wow, I got sniped.
Is that guy still up on the hill?
Someone might be at the greenhouse by the lake.
Some more action here. No space left in the lockbox. Damn.
Probably take out some pistols.
Yeah, I'm gonna take out a 1911. I'm putting in a SCAR. Bottle of water. I'm trying to pick up these other guns that are over here. Well, there's another one over here that has a C-Mag in it. And yeah, it has 94 bullets left. Anybody need a primary weapon with 94 bullets?
Well, once I run out of these four sniper bullets.
That's all of them, yeah, I think. Mine, I think.
Take the flare gun out? Yeah, is there, if there's a flare gun in there, take it out.
We have an aimbotter incoming, so be wary.
Oh, that failed miserably.
The guy in this server called Kill Children.
Uh-oh, we got somebody at the back door. Shit! Where the hell is he?
I told you he's fucking coming, dude. Kill Children, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a cheater. Yeah. He's a known cheater.
Brian, can you kick Kill Children, please?
He just went flying up through the wall after he killed you.
Yeah, I never even saw him come in, so... Yeah. Damn it.
I warned you.
I know, I wasn't listening. I mean, I heard you, but I wasn't paying attention.
I just killed someone with a knife. He tried to flank me, and he was shooting me. Oh, man.
Damn it. I don't, I might be out of guys now. Let me see.
Yeah, Kook's not awake yet, or else I'd message him and get this kid banned.
Yeah. Okay, I think I have to switch accounts now.
Shit, someone back door shotgun.
You invite Mr. Perfect.
There's a guy at the back door, he's like right next to the back door, he's got a shotgun. He's looking
left or right.
What's that?
Left or right side.
Right. He's just standing there, not doing anything, he's just looking, he's shotgun. Yeah, good work.
Man, we need like a second lockbox just for all this loot.
I know. I was thinking about that. It's too bad you can't pick them up and take them later.
Well, at least it's on a private server that, you know, you're friends with the people.
Oh, I see you got the guy at the door there. I was just watching your stream.
Yeah, I rushed him.
Okay, cool.
There's another guy back there. He's on the right side.
Same spot?
Yep.
Someone won't die.
There's dead too.
So Marcus, how do we get another lockbox? Do you buy them?
Yeah, you have to buy them. They're like 300 gold.
Yep.
Somebody's shooting me. What the fuck?
Yeah, how dare they?
I'll be right back.
That zombie is indestructible at the front door. I cannot kill it.
Need an invite?
I need an invite, number 9.
23, hello.
Someone in here.
What the?
I killed him. Hacker.
What? Did you just
let him? Did that guy just go through the wall?
Yeah, I killed him.
Did he load in or did he go through the wall?
I think he went through the wall.
Almost killed me with a melee weapon.
We got one at the back door.
Cool, you got another one?
We got a hacker or two while you were gone.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, came through the wall.
That's probably the same hackers today, right? I don't think... Did you just kill the other hacker?
Yeah.
I'm just quite surprised we didn't have more earlier.
Yeah. Okay.
So Blazer right outside the back.
Okay, if you're watching this on YouTube, you'll have to stay tuned for the next episode.